Thank you. With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen.
Let's run you through the drive.
right window, you'll be on the mediums. Speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. Some wear on the MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Is up in first place. This lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. complete. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Stopping now. Seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Is stopping now. Norris is behind you. Our gap behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.0. Is 1.9 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. This is your final lap of the race. We're fighting here are Sainz and Perez. Right. race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings.
Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader.
After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Nothing can challenge the leaders of the Constructors' Championship at this point, but it's another clear win for Mercedes as they manage to secure the Constructors' title.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? How do you feel this season is going for you? Is the car competitive? It was more like Dodgems than Formula. Great. Well, that's everything.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R8.